Similar to how steam or water flood with polymer injection stimulates reservoir production, Chevron also uses gas EOR technology to help hydrocarbons flow more easily to the well. After first injecting water into the reservoir, our engineers pump carbon dioxide or hydrocarbon gas through the same injection wells. The gas mixes with the trapped oil, causing the oil to expand and dissolve from the reservoir rock, creating a miscible zone that allows the oil to move more easily to the well and be produced. Normally, gas injection is alternated with more water injection, and the water acts to sweep oil toward the production zone.